I hope you enjoy our concert this evening. The first choir that's going to sing is new to me. It's our community choir, which used to be led by Mr. Burton, and Mr. Burton now has a full-time 24/7 position at the middle school next door. And so a few weeks ago, six to be exact, I adopted these young people, and I'm going to tell you, it's some of the most fun music making that I have had a chance to do in years and years and years. I'm a mentor teacher for a number of elementary school first year teachers, and when I go into their classrooms and I get to teach second graders or third graders, it is so much fun. The teachers look at me and they're petrified because how do you get all that done in 30 minutes? But that's how I started. I didn't start with trained voices doing big music and choral symphony stuff. I started with elementary school and partner songs and unison songs and things like that. And so to have an opportunity to work with these kids here is just delightful. And they have really worked hard in 5 or 6 weeks to learn 3 pieces. But not only that, I have an intern working with me from the Hart School of Music, which is where I actually went to school. And her name is Rayshawn Parker. And she's going to conduct them. So we have a bunch of very, very new choral singers being led by a very, very new choral conductor. And it's all pins and needles. I kind of like it. But it's what we do as music makers. And it's important for me to share with Rayshawn, who came from Suitland High School, who's now at a prestigious conservatory, for her to understand that 90% of the music making we make as professional educators starts at the grassroots. Starts with people who sing for the joy of singing, not because they have any idea or fantasy or dream that they're going to sing professionally or at the Metropolitan, whatever. It's with just regular people who sing for the joy of singing. And there's a whole lot of challenges with that. So, I'd like to introduce Rayshawn Parker and our community choir for the first piece this evening. I'm changing the order. Adding more confusion. It's exciting, though.